It's early autumn, and a red squirrel is en route to the forest floor to store some nuts for the coming winter. But the forest floor can be a dangerous place, so the squirrel needs to work quickly. The preparations made in the prosperous months can be a vital lifeline during winter when the food is scarce. So it's important for the squirrel to display a warning to anyone who might be watching to keep their distance. However, burglars don't seem to take any notice.